It bounced off him and hit Wally.
Oh, man.